How is he?
He'll live.
I'm fired, aren't I?
Oh, you think?
What can I say, Rick?
Nothing you haven't said before.
Someone was in trouble.
Someone's always in trouble.
I had to do something.
Yeah. Every time you say those words, it means a month and a half of trouble for me, Bob. It means hundreds of thousands of taxpayers' dollars.
I know.
We gotta pay to keep the company quiet. We gotta pay damages, erase memories, relocate your family. Every time it gets harder. Money, 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 money. We can't keep doing this, Bob. We appreciate what you did in the old days, but those days are over. From now on...
File 82-712. Agent Rick Dicker interrogating. State your name, please. Tell me about the incident.
What is that?
Have you told anyone else about this? Your parents?
No, they'd only think I was hiding something. You know what I mean?
Sure, kid.
I like this girl, Mr. Dicker. I'm supposed to go out with her Friday night. Now things are just gonna be weird. I wish I could forget I ever saw her in that suit.
You will, kid.
You weren't much help.
You want?